My name is Pop Sinja Isimi, and I'm the Deputy Managing Director of Lekki Free Zone Development Company. We're looking into the future in terms of real estate, tourism, and all those big things that I want to bring an international investor into Lekki Free Zone.
China have experienced such kind of development. We have certain good examples in China. When we set up a development zone, a free trade zone, then it will take the lead of the development of the country.
Africa is the last market frontier, and if you are looking at investing in Nigeria or manufacturing in Nigeria to capture the wider West African market, I tell you Lekki Free Trade Zone is their gateway. You see, in Lekki Free Trade Zone, the infrastructure is in place, and here's where you bring your infrastructure. If your analysis or your research to invest in Nigeria or in Africa is as detailed as that of footprint to Africa, you should know that Lekki Free Trade Zone will offer you the right footprint into the African market.
Introducing Lekki Free Trade Zone, making Nigeria a location for offshore manufacturing. Lekki Free Trade Zone is not just an industrial zone, but a self-contained satellite city of Lagos with its own manufacturing, logistics, residential, commercial, and leisure facilities. Lekki Free Trade Zone is the gateway to Nigeria's thriving domestic market and that of wider West Africa, with a combined population approaching 500 million people. The 165 square kilometer zone lies 45 kilometers to the east of Lagos on the Lekki Peninsula, with the sea to the south. Key to the zone is the construction of Nigeria's first deep water seaport on the southern coast, and Aliko Dangote's refinery and the petrochemical plants.
The Eagle Lake presents a fantastic residence and leisure area for the zone, and further cements our creation of life, work, and play free zone initiative.
The zone is a Chinese-Nigerian venture. The zone has its own 12 megawatt independent gas-fired power plant, with capacity for another 12 megawatts to be added as demand dictates, an eventual target of 540 megawatts, an administration building, exhibition center, staff residential complex, clinic and laboratory test centers have been constructed along with more than 22 kilometers of roads. There is 13,500 square meters of standard factories, some already occupied on an interim basis by investors who have not yet built their own factories. Investors enjoy typical free trade zone incentives, such as a complete tax and tariff holiday, together with 100% ownership of investment and repatriation of capital, profits, and dividends. Investors enjoy waiver on all import and export licenses and expatriate quotas and strikes. Lockouts are prohibited in the zone. Investment agreements have been signed by 350 enterprises so far. Many have started construction and operation. If you are looking at investing in Africa, Nigeria's Lekki Free Trade Zone is your bet. In Lekki Free Trade Zone, the infrastructure is in place. Elsewhere, companies have to provide your own power. If you are not in Africa, you are not in business yet.